Why am I dressed like this?
You'll see. Come on, it'll be worth your time, I promise. Evening, Iron Bull. My merc band just joined up.
Tanner, I'm from Jader. Well, Mir Jader.
Mira. I was guard captain for Lady Pendel. Signed on after shit blew up at the Conclave. Share a drink? Who's your friend?
This is Grim. She doesn't talk much.
They treating you all right out here?
Seem worse.
Hey, Grim. Do I know you from somewhere?
So, you ready to kill some demons? Or Venatori, or whatever that Corypheus asshole is?
This isn't just about killing. We're helping the Inquisitor save the world and build the next empire.
The Inquisitor isn't a god. She's just a woman trying to do the right thing.
Well, long as I get paid, I'm happy. That's why I signed up.
I just couldn't spend my whole life on a farm. Needed to live a little, you know.
What about you, Mira? Why'd you join up? I thought you were serving some noble.
I saw what happened at Haven. The Inquisitor staring down that monster and his archdemon. I don't sing the chant of light as much as I should. But you can't see something like that and not believe.
Well, Grim and I should find our tents. Thanks for the drink. I know every soldier under my command. You don't have that option, but a few faces might help.
You made it sound like you didn't like the Inquisition.
People don't always tell the truth when you're polite. You've got to poke them a bit.
I might be sending these soldiers to their deaths. Now I know their names.
If you're sending them to their deaths, you can give them that much. You've got a good army coming along. Remember that, no matter what comes next.